Hello.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Hey, what's up? So this is our vlog. This is our first episode. My name is Evan.
I'm Josh.
And we're just going this is our vlog about, you know, the university. We go to Campbellsville University, and just one day this week we decided to start a vlog, and right now we're just going to go around and look around
one of our adventures that we like to go on.
Yeah. We are thinking about moving off campus over the summer, so mostly our adventures so far has just been, you know, trying to find a house. And so far we found 2-3 promising places, but unfortunately, you know how everything works.
No one will call me back.
Yeah, I mean, Josh is our network over here, so I mean...
But actually right now, what we're going to do now is I actually saw this sign on a street for a house for rent, and so what we're going to do right now is we're going to check it out, see if we can find it. It's one of those things that, you know, you want to start taking responsibility of yourself, so going off and even just renting a house, renting an apartment, whatever, it's one of those things that...
It's very adult-like, honestly.
It really is, though. You got a point there. It's very adult-like. Hey, look, I see people walking.
It's college, Josh. I mean, we see people walking every day.
Let's see. I know one of those three people.
I know two of the three.
I knew one of the three.
Oh, look, tennis players.
Nah.
A little bit about ourselves. A little bit about ourselves. I'm a fifth year student here at Campbellsville. I am currently a theology major. If none of y'all know what that is. I basically study the Word of God every day, and it's really fun. And Josh over here?
Y'all, I am a second semester freshman right now, and I am a sports management major, and then also I've got a mass communications minor.
Oh, great, someone just pulled out in front of us.
Wow, that's just rude.
It's every day we see something like that, but continue what you were saying, Josh.
Really, I mean, that's about it. I mean, I live there on campus right now. We both do, actually. But like I said before, we're out trying to find a place to rent, to live.
It's actually quite a nice place here in Campbellsville.
Campbellsville is a very beautiful city for the size of it.
I mean, as you know, I've been here for 5 years. I'm an old man, guys. You gotta understand that. I turned 24 in October, so I mean, I'm old. As you can tell. But down to business, we're going to try and blow at least one video a week. At least. Maybe more than that if we get more subscribers and people who actually like the channel, which hopefully we will.
Yes, if you all would, like and subscribe for more of this adventures. And there will be times where there will be a third person with us.
Yeah, her name's Lily, but every once in a while she doesn't matter. I mean...
Wow, that's... Okay, that's rude.
Ah, that's true, yeah.
It's very rude because, I mean, she does put up with us.
Yeah, that's true, but we also put up with her.
Yeah, but she puts up with us way more than we put up with her.
Yeah. We love her, though.
Hey, look, it's Elvis.
Yay! Our friend Elvis, he's from Nigeria. He drives a 2012?
I don't know. All I know is that it's a Nissan 370Z. It's yellow with a black spoiler.
Well, he must have had a spoiler over spring break. I've never seen him with one.
Yep, he did. Speaking of Elvis, you can also go check out his channel, The Golden Drive.
The guy loves gold. A lot.
That's one of his favorite English words, is golden. If you ask him how good of a day he's having, he'll usually tell you it's a golden day.
Yeah.
It's so golden.
He speaks like 7 different languages, so I mean, but English is his favorite. Who knew?
Right?
I mean, you know us English speakers, we have so many words and so many laws that comes with our own language.
You know what?
What?
I never saw the sign.
Gosh darn it.
We're gonna make a U-turn right here in this parking lot.
Yay! Illegal stuff.
Not technically.
I'm getting a phone call. Who's calling me? Oh, hey, speaking of which, Lily.
Oh.
What up, girl?
Tell her.
We're on our adventure, starting our vlog. You're actually on right now. the Paul E. Osborne Recreation Area.
Tyler, we're turning around. We're coming back.
We're turning around right now. You want us to come get you? Oh. Fun. We're on the road.
Ah, things are getting dark.
You want us to come get you and join us in our vlog? You want to get Lily?
Where's she at? We'll pick her up.
Where are you? We're on our way to get you. Get ready in 5. No, we'll just meet you at stop. Okay, bye. Me is at STAP. Just from STAP. We're on our way to STAP. Okay, bye.
So, y'all, on the very first episode,
gets to meet Lily! She's a sweetheart.
But also very sarcastic, so.
And abusive sometimes, but.
Mainly to Evan.
For some reason, why she thinks I need it. So.
Well, sometimes you do.
I can't really fault you there, Josh. I really can't.
Yeah, it's one of those things.
Do you think I need a shave, Josh? I think I need to.
Oh my gosh. I don't know.
Good grief.
Go! Make your left turn.
Move, people! Traffic in Campbellsville sometimes is just...
Traffic is awful.
Horrible.
Because they don't like to put in separate turning lanes. And so whenever someone wants to turn left and all the other people are coming straight from the other direction, you have to sit there and wait.
Y'all know how traffic is. I mean,
it's not a fun thing.
I think we just passed the skunk.
Yep.
Ah, well.
Oh, God.
It smells like stinky weed sometimes, honestly.
For those of y'all wondering, this is not alcohol. This is a ski. In case you all saw.
Remember, guys, alcohol is the devil unless you're 21.
Where's that sign at? Because I think it was down that road there.
Oh. Apparently today while Josh was doing this service project, he found a sign for a house for rent, but he doesn't know where it's at. And on the process of trying to get, after we get Lily, and you guys can meet Lily, we're actually going to go after said apartment house and look at it, hopefully.
You know what? It was on Candace Street.
Mm.
And that's the one that we found last night.
Oh, yeah.
But we never... It was too dark to get a picture.
Yeah, I mean, it's not too dark now. It's getting there.
It's getting very close to being that dark.
People. Josh has a problem with people.
Well, that and traffic on campus is awful sometimes.
Yeah, I would agree. Even though I don't drive, I mean.
Yeah, it's one of those weird things.
I mean, if y'all are in college, you should know the problems. I mean, if not, I mean. Even if you drive down the highway, I mean, you're gonna have problems every once in a while.
And you know what? We're gonna try and do more of these vlogs during more daylight hours.
Yeah, it's just that Josh just got off his night class.
Oh, my night class. Something I will never sign up for to ever do again. Same with an 8 a.m. class. Never take an 8 a.m. class.
Unless you're a morning person. If you're a morning person, take it.
I used to be. And then I came to college. And see, had to get up at 8 o'clock.
See, if any seniors in high school watches this, keep in mind, always schedule 9 or 11 a.m. classes as your earliest classes. Anything and earlier also, than that.
Also, do not schedule a night class either.
Especially if it's once a week.
It's once a week, but don't do it.
It's
because then you have to throw so many other things around that it's hard sometimes to balance that schedule.
You might die in the process.
You want to tell her that we're here? Oh, frick, I forgot to put it in park.
Josh sometimes forgets to do stuff. I mean, He's a college person.
I mean, yeah, we're in college, so what do you expect?
I mean, college, you think you got a great memory, then you forget. But other than that, just if any seniors or people in high school watch this video, just keep in mind. Just bring your grades up, get great grades, get great scholarships, so you don't have to go in debt.
It's too much debt.
And too much debt. Hey, now back, guys. Sorry about that.
Our camera quit.
Yeah, for some reason. We're using Josh's cell phone for right now, and when I get the money or whenever he gets money, when we both get money, I mean, college, you need money, obviously. We're going to get actual camcorder and use it.
Well, even if we just get a GoPro.
Or a GoPro.
I mean, GoPro would be better because they're smaller. And you can put them anywhere.
Watch, I mean, comment, see what we should get, see what's cheaper option, because in college, you always want a cheaper option. Which one's better, too? I mean, comment which one's better. And, I mean, we're just out here just trying to have fun, trying to enjoy college life, studies.
Wishing we knew where our friend was at.
She might have died. If she did, then we're going to mourn. She's alive, even better. You do know how to edit these, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't worry. Okay. That's what else. It's something else I can easily do.
Okay, sweet. Another thing for seniors, or anybody in high school watches this video, one more thing that you need to know is this. Start saving early.
Start saving, and don't put off your work.
That is
a huge problem here, and you can tell because on the weekends or during any getting close to the end of any semester,
people slack off
throughout the beginning and the middle of the semester. When it comes to the end, the library is always packed because people are trying to catch up on their work. So
trust
don't
me.
Put it off, no matter what you
trust
try.
Me. I work there. I mean, I see people come in almost every day. So I mean, and plus it's our group. Our group's typical hangout spot every day. Also, guys, like, Cornwood's personality is, like, if you're a procrastinator, then you won't mind. If you're a play-by-the-books type of person, wants to get everything done on time, that's even better. College is about exploring options and about exploring who you really are.
Okay, she said meet her in staff, right?
Yes. Our friend's slow sometimes, walking everywhere. So, I mean, we love her. She's weird too, like us. But it's a good thing.
Nope, that's not her.
Also, guys, if you're going to college as a freshman, just know this, that, college is a second, it's a reset button on your life. If you didn't have the best high school life, it's a second opportunity. It's you don't get to meet those chances in life. Make new friends. Keep in touch with old friends. I mean, it's not bad to keep in touch with old friends. Am I around that, Josh?
That's right.
I mean, and if you're a Christian and you go to a Christian school, great. If not, don't feel like you're being judged or anything. Feel like you're... Just be there as a college student. And I'm not saying that if you go to Christian school, go to any school. If going to any college, Christian, non-Christian, Buddhist, whatever. College is a great experience and you get a great education. I mean, even if it's a community college or a university or a Ivy League school. Heck, when y'all go to Ivy League school, I mean... You must be tops of your class. I mean,
right? You've done something right if you're going to an Ivy League school.
Yeah.
Well, we're stuck here at a small college, but it's our college.
It's wonderful. Campbellsville is it's a nice place. I found out yesterday at a luncheon that I went to that here on the main campus, online, and now our other regional spots, because Campbellsville, for some reason, we have a lot of regional spots in state Kentucky, which is not a bad thing. That's a great thing. We found out that we have over 5,000 students, and President Carter, our great president, envisioned by 2025, 5 years before Josh graduates, his expected graduation date, they were supposed to get 5,000 people. Now they're aiming for, I think, 6 or 10,000 by 2025, which is, for a small college like this, which is phenomenal. Wouldn't you agree?
Yeah, they're going to have to build more dorms.
I don't think that'll ever happen.
Unless they're wanting that.
Well, I mean, 10,000, like, online, here on campus, all the regional places. So, I mean... Oh, hey, it's Tyler and Hannah. Gosh darn it, woman.
Try calling her again.
We're back. The camera's messing up again, guys. We're sorry about this. Putting in our speakerphones, both of us, doctor, you know. Nothing biggie. Story of my life. People don't ever pick up. That's story of my life. People never answer me.
Try messaging her. That's another thing. Facebook Messenger in college is like an amazing thing.
I don't agree with you, Josh, but it's according who your support system is and it's according who you're talking to. Because, like, I mean... You don't want to meet somebody for like a week and start talking to them. Then like 2 weeks later, they fall off the face of the earth to you, or you know what I mean.
There she goes. Okay.
She drove away from us. Like
here we go.
Every other person that we know.
We're gonna follow her now because
creeper mode activated, Josh.
Okay, she's speeding now.
Oh shit.
Put your seatbelt. Boy!
I keep on forgetting, guys. I'm sorry. I know I should be arrested already. I mean...
Another thing, y'all. Coming up. Here. We had a fire a few months back.
Last month, actually. February.
What a... it destroyed one of the field house here on Campbellsville's campus. It's no longer standing. They have torn it down.
As you can probably see behind us in the back windshield.
No, they won't be able to.
Oh, dang it. She's really speeding, huh?
Yeah,
hey,
she
baseball
is.
Players.
Yep, it's our part of our baseball team.
They're actually good. But anyways, continue what you're saying, Josh, about the field house.
It was our soccer teams, both men's and women's. They had all their stuff in there. All their equipment and everything. Completely destroyed. Okay, put her on speaker.
Yas.
What's up?
What?
What's up?
I'm just having fun.
Well, I thought you wanted to come with us and join in on our vlog today.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What you to do?
So where
that
are you on?
Like a
idea. Huh?
Where did y'all go? Where did you go?
Where'd you go, girl?
I'm in the freaking south. Move to south.
Oh, you're south. We see you.
Why are you up here?
Okay. Okay, bye. She likes to have too much fun sometimes in her own vehicle. Who knew? Oh, hey, people.
It's our friend.
Hey, everybody, we're back. We're sorry about that. Josh's phone storage filled up too soon. We're sorry about that, guys. Our friend Lily's in here. Say hi to everybody, Lily.
Considering I put up with your crowd, this is ridiculous.
I mean, we want to crown car adventures. Are we not allowed to do that?
Well, we could have gone in my car, and then you two would really be having a really good adventure.
I would rather not die.
Yeah, same. See,
on,
that was
the best thing.
That was literally everybody.
Dying in a vlog would be the best thing ever, though. That would be the best, like, greatest vlog ever.
That's true. It would be.
Come on, you know this.
I highly doubt that.
I highly doubt that you're smart sometimes.
Wow, you're rude.
Like we said, guys, she's very rude sometimes. Just ignore her. But anyways, guys, like I was saying, that, like, college is just a fun experience overall. Like, we get to meet great people like Lily back there. She's awesome.
You're great.
Yeah, you're pretty great. My 5 years in college, yes, I know 5 years is too long.
And you're going for another year?
Yes, Lily, thanks for letting everybody know that.
Come on, you know I just got to...
I changed my major three times, guys. Just quick fact.
Don't do that.
Don't do that. Just don't.
Try and find one that you really want to do.
Here's an Evanism. I've just made that word up. Don't stay in college for too long.
Hey, for sale by owner.
Also, if you are looking to move off campus or live off campus, don't buy a house. Rent an apartment. Rent a house, but don't buy one until you graduate. Do you think you can line up this the camera a little bit better?
I can try.
Okay.
Okay. You two are dropping
hands. And that's normal. I mean, you know this.
That's normal. Also, guys, any seniors or people in high school whoever watches this, keep in mind about this.
These two have no idea what they're doing. They're on a crazy zany adventure.
Buy food, not like out. Don't go out a lot like me, which I'm stupid about, because they'll add weight to your waistline in inches as well. Buy food from like Walmart.
Go to Dollar Tree.
Go
to
Dollar Tree.
There's a Dollar Tree here in Campbellsville, and they have everything.
And eat fresh.
Wow.
Don't listen to her.
That's product placement.
I hope you get a sponsor from them. If you do that,
if we get a sponsor from them, that would be great.
I hope you get a sponsor.
Yeah.
It's okay. You don't need to do that. Let's just face it.
But guys, But guys, this is it for your first video. Rate and subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe. Rate, whatever. Whatever YouTubers do. You know us, YouTubers. This is our very first video, so I mean...
Comment down below what we should talk about next time.
Give
on one
them
of our
better
adventures.
Ideas other than driving around in the flipping dark.
Unless you guys think driving around is a great start to an idea. Like and subscribe, and this is Evan.
Josh.
And I'm a dork.
And we'll see you next time.